And Cano skies one out to deep right. Cole racing back toward the corner. It's a towering shot. Calhoun leaps up, and he just runs out of room. Just beyond his reach, Cano hits his 33rd home run of the season, and it makes it 2-0 Seattle.
That pitch is upstairs. And Cano brought his hands up and was able to get the barrel of the bat and hits that one right down to that right field corner.